8:41 p.m. and we've got some thunder and lightning here. Checked radar, we're kind of into the yellows, close to the reds. So we're in for it again tonight. It's been a weird effect. These are right with the radar. It's been weird because it almost had like the surround effect. It come in from the west and kind of went south and then started moving toward the northeast, almost putting us in a cradle. So as it comes in, you're getting it from both sides. It was really weird to see. But like again, we'll see what happens.